Hello, today we'll go over how to maximize a search in Embase using a research question. So what is Embase? Embase primarily focuses on pharmacology with additional emphasis on basic biological and human research, health policy and management, and biomedical engineering. To get into Embase, go to library.wayne.edu/Schiffman. From there, you'll find Embase linked under the Resources tab. Click on that link. Depending on your location, you may have to enter your access ID and password. The question we'll be working with today is, how do text messaging programs affect medication adherence for people living with HIV? To conduct our search, we will break this question down into key components: text messaging programs, medication adherence, and people living with HIV. One way to think about how to formulate or break down a research question is using the PICO model. PICO stands for patient, problem, or population, intervention, comparison or control, and outcome. In this example, text messaging programs are the intervention, medication adherence is the outcome, and population is people who are living with HIV. In this specific example, there is no comparison, and that is okay. Embase has multiple search functions: quick search, PICO searching, and advanced search. The Quick Search tab is what you will see upon first entering Embase. The PICO Search tab is broken down by each component of PICO to allow for targeted searching. Advanced Search allows users to apply filters before results are retrieved, including study types, language, publication types, humans or animals, studies with clinical trial numbers, etc. In any of the aforementioned search tabs, you will also be able to apply filters once your results are retrieved to further narrow down the scope of your search. The benefit of preemptively applying filters is perhaps you've done this type of search multiple times and you know precisely what is available and what you are looking for. Let's hop back into quick search. During my initial search, I prefer to use the quick search function to receive a fuller overview of the articles available for my research topic. Quick search allows users to keyword search or search using mTree, or a combination of both. You will notice I changed my dropdown to all fields, again, to broaden my search. This way, my terms can be found in the title and abstract, as well as the body of the text, any tag terms, and publication. For my first search, I'll type people living with HIV and medication adherence. You'll see suggested terms begin to populate under the search bar as I type. These are Embase terms that could be linked to my keyword search. Much like PubMed mesh terms, Embase uses mTree, which is a controlled vocabulary of terms that articles are organized with in order for increased consistency in searches and increased discoverability. As you search, Embase will suggest terms to use. These terms are part of mTree. When I select a term, my search will update to use the mTree term. This means that the database is not only searching for that specific term, but the terms that are associated with that tag, like synonyms and more specific terms. This is something you can change in your filters, but for this search, we will leave it as is in order to, again, broaden our search. I'm going to add text messaging in a separate search so I can see general articles about medication adherence and people living with HIV first. So once I hit my search, my results will populate. Then I can add filters or add additional search terms to further narrow in. First, I will add text messaging to my search. I do this by creating a separate search. You will see in my history that both of my searches are visible and numbered. By selecting both boxes and hitting combine, I will see results that combine those two searches. From there, I can add filters to further narrow my results. Do you have questions about formulating searches in our databases and maximizing your results? Reach out to a Schiffman librarian at askmed@wayne.edu.